welcome everyone to Juno's Suggested Commentary. So we're gonna check out a video where on the screen right now they are looking like police. Now I must admit I've been following We Love Thailand Police on Instagram, where they upload videos, and their clothing is fitting them well. You know, some police officers might not be exactly fit, and some might be big, some might be obese. Not really obese, but they're not fit enough maybe even to run at being the criminals. The Thailand police, I don't know if it's a mandatory thing, of course you can tell me. They are all looking very much fit, the men and the women. Very fit, which is very good, because if you're going to be a police officer, you have to be able to run and go in different places where it might be difficult for the average person. Nonetheless, this is just an observant something I observe on Instagram of the Thai police, that their clothes is fitting them pretty fitted, so that means they are also fit, of course. Thank you very much for requesting this video. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter. If you want me to react to video, don't forget, of course, leave a comment below and I'll try my utmost best to react to it. Thank you very much. Let us go ahead. Okay. So they're gonna dance. What are they gonna do? Match? They all got that like that love hat thing on their belt, like. Oh, it's matching then. Is it? Wow. And the Thailand police group seem to have a lot of young personnel, I suppose. Oh, they're putting down their hats. And they got one, pick up the gun. Ooh, it's gonna be a skill. Ooh! I mean, look at how. No, oh, this is a good circle. You know Thailand is a good place when the police can just slide their gun off the ground like that. Ooh, what? No way. Wasn't expecting that, man. What? I wasn't expecting that. I'm telling you, all of them, they're fit and they can dance really well, so that's good. What? I tell you, Thailand is one of the most relaxed country videos I've been reacting to. Is it gonna? No way! You know what, we often forget that police officers are normal human beings like us. And they can do some of these things because they are normal human beings. What? But then again, this officer is looking very young, so it's expected, eh? Another thing though, you have a lot of hair in his head. I know for some countries, the police, their hair have to be trimmed down flat. So I don't know if it's mandatory or if the police officers can grow their hair in Thailand. The dances. Hey! I'm telling you. I wonder if any of them will go on their head to do that thing. Ooh! Okay, spoke too soon. What? Whoa! What? Oh boy, he can find the crimes. Wow. Again, I'm quite sure, because you see, what we have to realize is that before they were police officers, they were normal decent human beings like us, so they can do some things. Okay. What is he gonna do? Woo! Oh boy. Yeah, I don't think you'll ever see a police officer in my country doing this. That's for sure. Woo! Nice! Wow, that was a good video request. Unexpected. I thought they were gonna do some nice matching, sync matching. Of course, the video ended. Of course, that was a good video. Please, I like when you make requests like this. They're not something I'm expecting. At first, I thought it was gonna be like a drill, and then hey, is that they end up breaking out in dances. Thank you so much, very much for requesting this video. Of course, if you guys want me to react to any video that you think I should react to, or it's interesting, or it's funny, please leave a comment below. I will try my utmost best to react to it. One of the things I would like to advise you guys is that one of the difficulty I'm having is when I have to react to a video that's extremely long, let's say like a 26 minute long video, and there's no English subtitle. I will try my best to stay and put and try to understand what they're saying, but you have to understand it's easier to try to understand what they're saying with a 5 minute video than a 26. Eventually I can lose track. I am human being. If it had the English subtitle, I will keep alert till the end. If they're speaking English, also even better. But if it have a very long video, which is like 26 minutes long, and it have, and especially if they're talking about something and I would need to know that information, it's only in time with no English subtitle, I might not be able to react to it. For example, I watched a video where it spoke of the Navy and they were doing some drills. It was a very long video. There was no speaking, but it was more about observing and reacting to what I am seeing and not hearing. So I would like to ask you guys, when you're making requests for some videos, please use your discretion also. Don't put too many of the extremely long videos where they're speaking out of time and I'm not able to understand. Only if it's a king, of course. It doesn't matter. Only if it's a king video. It can be very long and he's speaking in Thai. It doesn't matter, of course. You can still make the request for the king. Okay, guys? Thank you so very much for requesting this video. As I said, like us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter if you want me to react to the video. Leave a comment below and I'll try my utmost best to react to it. Thank you very much. Bye, guys. Sun, from the day we see you got me for love. You got my soul, having to hold. Anytime we get together, we gotta let go. Your love is like gold, your love is like gold. Your love is like, love is like, oh. Love is like gold, your love is like, oh. Your love is like, love is like gold. Your love so real, I feel it in your aura. Something about your presence, the beauty and the honor. Your personality, just how I like it, baby. You humorous, but know when you should be acting like a lady. Not running all around with all your friends in tow. Your morals set high, you now go drop the ball. No papi show boy cannot have you on a booty call. Making your own money, independent overall, girl. Baby, tell me what you like. Me and you together on a first class flight, so she never give it up on the first night. So me day I wait impatiently until tomorrow night, girl. Extremely charming, not to mention she's a queen. The most hypnotizing empress that I man ever seen. I saw you from afar, spirit glistening. It took one look in her eye to know that you are the one. Shine like the sun. From the day me see you got me for love. My soul, having to hold. Anytime we get together, we gotta let go. Love is like gold, your love is like gold. Your love is like, love is like, oh. Love is like gold, your love is like, oh. Your love is like, love is like gold. Quality woman like good gold hard to find. Every time me wake up, girl, now you are on my mind. Living in my subconscious, love in abundance. Awaiting correspondence very patiently. Like an accolade knighted by your grace. Let me elaborate, girl, your love is super great. From your feet to the way that you design your braids. Even ladies get attracted when you walk past them. Your last man played around, oh what a clown. I got the loving that you needed by the ounce and pound. Divinity, righteous, livity could make it last long. Come together, me and you represent your kingdom. Chilling in love, where we chilling in
love. Chicken on a grill, jerk seasoning love. On a real though, girl, you got the vibes that I like. Definitely right, girl, you are the light to my sight, yeah.
Shine like the sun. From the day me see you, got me for love. You got my soul, having to hold. Anytime me get you, got me now, let go.
Love is like gold, your love is like gold, your love is like, love is like, oh. Love is like gold, your love is like, oh. Your love is like, love is like gold.
Done it right, or you wasted your life.